Hi everyone, good morning. Welcome to the learning world of Max. So in previous class we have completed our second chapter. Today we are going to start our third chapter. What is the name of our third chapter? Do you know? Don't know? Shall I tell? See, this is our third chapter, concept of zero. All of you open your textbook, Max textbook, page number 25. Lesson 3, concept of zero. What is the name of the lesson? Concept of zero. Have you seen zero? Do you know zero? Don't know. You know only numbers starting from 1. After 2. Yes. Yes or no? When you will write zero? See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. How you will write 10? 1 and 0. This is called 10. So, what is this? This is called 0. Today, we are going to learn the concept of 0. Now, for example, I have 3 sisters and my friend. My friend has no sisters. So, how many sisters I have? 1, 2, 3. I have 3 sisters. But my friend has no star. So, what is the number? What is the number we have to mention here? That is 0. She doesn't have any stars. So, we have to say she has 0 stars. How many stars I have? 3. See, for example, in my hand, I have, in this right hand, I have 2 pens. In this hand, how many pens are there? No pens. That means 0. In this left hand, there is no pen. So, 0. In right hand, how many pens I have? 2 pens. So, in left hand, no pens. Again, see, in right hand, anything is there? No, nothing is there. It is empty. In left hand, how many things are there? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pens are there. 4 different pens are there. But in right hand, there is nothing. So, that means 0. Understood, everyone? Yes. So, all of you open textbook page number 25. Exercise 1. Take pencil also. See, a bit. Count and write. The number of birds birds on each branch. So this is a tree, and in another tree there are birds. See, all of you listen here, my dear children. Count and write the number of birds on each branch. So there are two trees, but in first tree can you see any bird? Can you see any bird sitting on the branch? No. That means what we have to write? Yes, we have to write zero. We have to write zero. In second tree, how many birds are sitting on the tree? How many birds are sitting on the branch of a tree? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many birds are sitting? 4 birds are sitting. So in first tree there are no birds. There are no birds. That's why we have written zero. But in second tree there are 4 birds. So we have written 4. You have to write here you have to write 0, and here you have to write 4, number 4. Now likewise, next, how many bit? Count and write bit. How many cows are there behind each fence? Bibit, how many cows are there behind each fence? This is fence. Can you see any cows here? No. That means you have tried zero. In second column, in second box, behind the fence, how many cows you can see? 1, 2. So totally how many cows? 2 cows. In bibit you have tried here 0, and here 2. You have to write the number of cows and you have to write the number here. Likewise, see bit, how many rats are in the cage? See, we can see 3 cages. in first cage. Can you see how many rats are there? In first cage, how many rats are there? Only we can see only one. So we have tried number one. In second cage, how many rats are there? Can you see any rats in that cage? No. So what you have to write there? You have to write only 0. In third cage, how many rats are there? Shall we count? 1, 2. How many rats are there? 2 rats. So you have to write number 2. Okay. Now open page number 26. Open page number 26. Open page number 26. Exercise 2. Trace the number. Trace the number 0. And say 0 as you write. See, first one is given. In other all box, it is given dotted, number. What you have to do? You have to trace the number. Is it number? No. What is that? It is 0. Now what you have to do? You have to trace it. Take your pencil. All of you take your pencil and trace on that dotted line, dotted number, that is 0. You have to trace it. Likewise, you have to complete in your textbook page number 26. So, what is the spelling of 0? See, this is 0. And what is the spelling of 0? Z-E-R-O. 0. Once again, repeat with me. Z-E-R-O. 0. What is the spelling of 0? Z E R O. While tracing, you have to read 0 and spelling Z-E-R-O-0. Complete in your book. That's all for today. Thank you.